Hi everyone! In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Sheetgo's Marketing KPIs workflow template in Google Sheets. It's ideal for companies with multiple teams who are looking for a way to automate their marketing KPIs tracking system. The template enables you to track important metrics from your main marketing channels and then monitor each KPI in an automated dashboard. Unlike a standard spreadsheet template, this Sheetgo workflow contains separate but connected Google Sheets files, and data flows between them via Sheetgo connections. These Sheetgo connections allow you to automate data transfer between different files, so that means that you can create your own marketing KPIs tracking system without any specialist software, just spreadsheets. A spreadsheet-based system like this is also very scalable, so that means if you manage other parts of your business in spreadsheets as well, such as finance or HR, you can simply connect them to this marketing workflow and create an integrated data management system across your entire company. Multiple people working in the same spreadsheet can also cause your file to become very large and slow. Plus, there's a higher chance of making mistakes if everyone is working together in the same file. A workflow with separate files is lighter to process. It also gives you more accurate data and data privacy since each colleague is working in their own spreadsheet. Now, how does it work? The Sheetgo Marketing KPIs workflow contains 5 Google Sheets files. Firstly, there are 4 marketing channel spreadsheets, one for SEO, SEM, email marketing, and content marketing. And each team responsible for this channel uses their own copy of the spreadsheet to track their metrics in. Of course, if you have fewer than 4 marketing channels that you want to monitor, you'd simply remove one of the spreadsheets. Or on the other side, if you have more, you can copy one of them, rename them, of course, and add them to this workflow with the same Sheetgo connections. Okay, now let's set up your marketing KPIs template. You can download the template by clicking the link in the description below. It will take you to this screen in Sheetgo's web application where we're gonna sign in with our Google account. There we go. It takes us to the marketing KPI screen where we can simply install the template by clicking this green button right here. And Sheetgo is now creating copies of this template inside your personal Google Drive and creating the connections between them. Your copy of the template opens inside Sheetgo, so that means that you can work in the spreadsheet and at the same time edit the workflow right here. But of course, if you need more space to work in your spreadsheet, you can close this side panel by dragging this sliding bar to the right. There we go. As you can see, we're inside the Marketing KPIs master sheet, and this sheet contains 4 tabs, as you can see. We're now in the Instructions tab, where you'll find some steps to set up this template and some more information. Then the Dashboard gives you a clear overview of all your marketing metrics, including organic versus paid clicks, your SEO position versus clicks, content marketing visitors, and email opens versus clicks. So here you can visually track how your marketing channels are doing. Then the third tab, the consolidated tracking tab, is where all the data from the marketing channel spreadsheets is imported and consolidated into one. As you can see, this tab has a padlock icon. That's just to remind you that this is a connected tab from Sheetgo, so bringing in data from other spreadsheets. So you shouldn't edit this file, of course. And last but not least, there's an experiments tab where you can simply register any experiment or an important event that impacts your marketing metrics. And then of course also track whether or not this experiment has impacted your channels positively or negatively. That's it for the master sheet. Now let me open one of the input sheets. I'll open our SEO marketing channel spreadsheet. This is a spreadsheet where your content marketing team will register the SEO KPIs. Let me show you how. As you can see, this file also has some sample data, some main metrics here, but of course you can add more and then delete this sample data to fill out your own. To share this specific spreadsheet with the person or people responsible from your marketing team, you simply click on Edit in New. And this will open the spreadsheet in a new tab in your browser where you can of course give edit access to this specific person or people responsible. So that's it. Let me go back to the workflow. Once you've shared all of these spreadsheets with your team and they've filled out their own marketing metrics, you of course want to have this data in your master sheet and dashboard. To do so, you click on Run in this workflow right here, and it will update the connections coming from these input sheets. But of course, if you do not want to do this manually every time you need updated marketing information in your dashboard, you click on Automate right here to schedule automatic updates. And if you're working together with other marketing managers who get to see the full picture, you can share this entire marketing workflow with them right here. That's how you get started with Sheetgo's Marketing KPIs workflow template in Google Sheets. If you want a customized marketing KPIs tracking system, or you simply need some help with this template, do not hesitate to book a meeting with our experts via the link that I'll put in the description below. And if you're working in a smaller team or by yourself, then we also have a single spreadsheet where you can track your marketing KPIs in. I'll put the link to copy that template down below as well. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more spreadsheet-based automation ideas and templates. Thank you very much.